afternoon, Blazers. This is Kevin Rivera.
And Kate Miller.
With your weekly broadcast for Friday, September 15th.
The quote of the week is, "Sometimes good things fall apart, so better things can fall together," by Marilyn Monroe.
Do you want to support the Music and Culinary Arts program? Then make sure to join them at dessert tomorrow night at 6 p.m. in the Commons. Each dessert costs $6 prepared by the Culinary Department, which is accompanied by some of the best music the jazz band, Traver Orchestra, and Magical Ensemble has to offer.
Speaking of band, the band has been practicing for weeks in anticipation of tonight's first home game. Here's a sneak preview from Matthew Brooks.
The 23-24 high school football season is in full swing. On Blue Days, do you ever hear sounds of trombones, trumpets, and drums in the distance? That's our amazing band working just as hard as our football team to prepare. I had a conversation with band leader Justin Davidson and a couple of his students to hear their thoughts.
What is your name?
Zachary Ehlers.
Caroline Kuzma.
Justin Davidson.
What made you get into band?
Well, I've always been interested in music, like my entire life. I learned how to play the guitar 5, 6-ish. Then I learned how to eventually play drum set when I was 8.
I started band when I was in 5th grade because I think it's a really good skill to be able to play an instrument, and that can help you with a lot of different areas in your life, not just like musically.
As a kid, I was into music as a younger kid, and my parents would take us to local music festivals, like blues festivals, Zydeco festivals, and different concerts and things like that. And I remember seeing those people up on stage, and my thought then was, I would rather be the people up there making the music than the rest of us down here dancing.
This is Matthew Brooks reporting for the Blazer News Center.
Thank you, Matthew. The yearbook early bird deadline for buying your yearbook and turning in your senior hat is October 3rd. Senior photos are due on October 25th. Order online at yearbookcenter.com.
The driver's ed deadline is September 27th. Scan the QR code to register. Payment must be complete before the first in-person day.
And today was the last day of Suicide Prevention Awareness Week. I saw a lot of Zero Reasons Why shirts and yellow shirts with sunglasses as GHS students supported their classmates.
Homecoming online shirt orders are due next Monday, September 18th. Look at the daily announcement slideshow for the QR code.
And tonight is the first home football game against Olathe West. There will be student-led tailgate behind visitor bleachers. All GHS are welcome, but food is first come, first served. So come out, eat and play some cornhole before the game, and make sure you are in your Hawaiian gear.
Hey, Kevin, have you ever gone to the office for help? Did you happen to run into Miss Jenkins, our building aide?
Yeah, she's really nice, and I got to learn more about her in our next Blazer Minute.
I get all of the subs coordinated. I make their folders for them. I get their plans ready for them. I help them when they have questions. I assign detentions. And I do things like answer the phone, answer the door, and whatever else Bobby needs me to do.
All right. As we are in high school, how would you compare your high school years to ours?
I think yours are harder because you have phones and social media, but you also have a lot of really cool things that I didn't have.
Do you think the social atmosphere has changed in a great way to back when you lived in high school?
No, I don't. I think it's worse. I think it was easier, simpler, a lot less drama. People didn't know what I was doing and where I was all the time. There's no proof of anything I did back then.
That's all we have for today, Blazers. Make sure to follow us on Instagram and TikTok at Blazer News Center. And have a great weekend. Go Blazers!